Rosemary Hitt, and I heard about Rodger and his tree business. It was a referral years ago, and he came and took care of all the needs that I had on my new property when I purchased my home. He also did some work for my son, who lives in his own house and has a whole lot of very tall trees. We were very, very pleased with all the work that was done. He was on time and neat and to hold away everything. And so I kept his card, and I'm calling him now to trim my big maple tree in the front of my yard.